So many viruses giving me a headache. Envelope, naked, retro, DNA, RNA positive and RNA negative. Gotta know them all, but there's barely any time. If you get lost, no worries, check the rhymes.
Here we go.
P-5-4-FUM. Keto, flococca, that's all you need to know. It's not that bad when you really come across it. Don't forget they're also RNA positive. Pico had polio and that's where we start. Very small chance that you might not walk. Now it's all gone thanks to a vaccine. Shout out to Sark and my boy Sabine. Kawasaki A and Kawasaki B. Never really had it, it was never meant to be. If I get A, I just might shout. I don't want nothing on my hand, foot, and mouth. If I get B, I just might fight it. Cousin will give me some cardiac. Fun fact, they'll give you meningitis. Put your hands up and make them do a wave, cause we're gonna talk about hepatitis A. Has a vaccine and people gotta know. Chronic, fatal, cancer, lytic. No, 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 no. Toga and flavor, yeah, they're kinda same. And but, only way you get it, you get hit by a bug. Hold up, wait, stop, don't move. Encephalitis, what it's gonna do? Oh, hey, hi, hello. Flavor got dengue and flavor got yellow. Toga sounds like V-V-E-E. Flavor is Western or Japanese. One more exception that I really gotta tell ya. Flavor Hep C and Toga Rubella. Calci is dead, but we really didn't do that. Corona is a problem that everybody knew that. Wanna go wild, but Corona said nope. Single-stranded RNA, positive, envelope. Hit us really hard, had everybody worried. Binds to ACE2, attacks respiratory. Went through a lot in 1 year only. Social distance, vaccine, mask, holy moly. So much to say, there's so much to do. Put a smile on your face, we're only halfway through. So much to do, there's so much to say. Now moving on to viruses, DNA. Hippo, hip-hop, or Pardino. I really like micro, but that's just me though. Gonna be doctors, yeah, that's how we do. Hope you're not ready, cause now it's round two.
Here we go.
The panel's pretty bad, as you can see. From this family, this hepatitis B. Once it hits your liver, game over. Jaundice, cirrhosis, and carcinoma. Partial double-stranded DNA. Reverse transcriptase RNA. 2, 4, 6, 8 double-stranded DNA. Pox is a problem, so let me break it down. Cowpox you get just from milking cows. Smallpox can be in the air you breathe around. Vaccinified smallpox, yeah, that's what they found. Mycosum contagiosum, yo, how's that sound? Parvo is as simple as can be. Let me introduce you to B19. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 That's the disease that happens in kids. 1, 2, 3 say cheese. 5th disease can give you slap cheek. If you're anemic, crisis aplastic. If you're pregnant, hydrops fatalis. Papilloma's wild, please don't get it. That's why you have E6 and E7. Without PRB and P53, someone's gonna get HPV. 6 and 11 give you warts all over. 16 and 18, cervical carcinoma. You want to avoid it, so now sit still. See your doctor, get a shot of Gardasil. Lottie, the daddy, we like to party. Shorty, come over, cause we're gonna talk about some polyoma. Hope you feel me, please don't fight it. Just so you know, BK cystitis. She said swerve, I took the L. JC gives you PML. Adeno's not bad, let me tell you something about it. Eyes, throat, GIs, there's some itis. Conjunctivitis, pharyngitis, gastroenteritis. Yeah, cool, okay, we got it. Last but not least, we're gonna talk about herpes. We're almost done, I promise. Please don't hurt me. 1, 2, I true bless you. HSV, vesicles that ooze. Some people have it and that's not fair. Thank God they can take some acyclovir. Chickenpox is bad, we learned it in class. Once you get it, it's a fever and a rash. I really like Pringles. After a while, pox can give you shingles. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Now moving on to Epstein-Barr. I once had a friend, his name was Pablo. Met a girl, kissed a girl, now they caught mono. Stuck in traffic, cars move over. More serious problem, Burkitt's lymphoma. HHV6 and KB43, but not older. Come and cause a rash, call roseola. Riddle me this and riddle me that. Last one here is gonna end this rap. The one right here has major effects and cause some serious congenital defects. Do me a favor and look at this sample. I spy with my little eye something that looks like owl eyes. I'm so excited, I just can't hide it. I can't deny it. This one's called cytomegalovirus.